Hey guys, welcome to the VR Retro Arcade. We're going to be playing Rocket Knight Adventures on the Sega Genesis. This is the first adventure for Rocket Knight. He is on his home planet when an army of pigs come down and stole the princess. Now it's up to Sparkster to set things right. Rocket Knight Adventures, guys. Let's go get him, guys. Let's go get him. Ain't no pig gonna stand a match against Rocket Knight, dude. To be honest, I couldn't tell you what kind of animal we are, but apparently we can climb with our tail. Sorry guys, I'm kind of stuck. Is there no way to wall jumper or what? am I doing something wrong? Oh, there we go. Well, I didn't know that we could do that. But now I know, I guess. These evil pigs don't stand a chance, man. Robot Chicken Pig Warriors. Man, this game is so wacky, I don't even know what to say. You've got to be like a possum or something. Oh good, the apples give us life. Uh-oh. You know what that means. Boss fight, guys. And he looks exactly like Eggman. Now we're playing pinball with this dead pig guy. Wow, ratings and more action. This is, if you can say anything about this game, it is action-packed. That means they packed it with action. It just don't stop. When you think it's going to be like, here's the next level, nope, you're just already playing it. Uh-oh. Sea monster. I see a monster. I don't know. He might have us this time, guys. No, we got him. We took him down, guys. Boom, into the wall. Like I said, just doesn't stop, man. Oh, bad pig. Our friends were over there, so I got confused. I thought he was our friend there for a second. Whoa! They finally took me down, man. And that fire is indeed bad. And here comes that flame wall. Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time that we have for Rocket Knight Adventures for the Sega Genesis. And this game lived up to expectations. I've heard nothing but good things about it over the years, and it's a really good game. I'd highly recommend Rocket Knight. So thanks for watching. This is the VR Retro Arcade. Come back and see me. I'll be playing more games. Bye-bye.